Let's start by drawing a circle, and then we'll draw some lines like this. And we have a dial.